I'll show you guys that camping place up there. That guy still looks bad yet. So this is the only water source that you guys can get water at is Portland Gap. So we're gonna take a gallon for drinking and this for washing dishes and cooking with. Alright, got some good news. Hey, the ranger's gonna let us sleep up there tonight. Do you guys got $100 you guys can tip him? And I'll pay you guys back tonight. All I got is $1,000. Or tomorrow, I'll give you guys the money tomorrow.
All I got here is.
I just want to tip him something, so. He's letting us spend the night up there, so. Yeah, no, I got it. I was just draining the air out. All right. I don't have $100 to give to him or $200. All I got is thousands. I don't even gonna bother looking. Yeah, I don't. That's all I got is thousands. Yeah, here I got enough to tip him. Buy you a Coke. Thanks.
I would drink a rich type, you know.
All right, great. I'm going to show this everybody this shed before we go, right? Hold on. Alright. We're able to sleep up there tonight. We got permission. So that's going to be a good party tonight. Yeah, I told him we were going to sleep up there yesterday if you would see my other bit. No, I didn't even record him. But, okay, but you guys can come up here, take a shower, restrooms. Guess that's the restrooms right there. Now, supposedly, you guys come, everything's free here, okay? You guys can spend the night up here if you want to. They say no spending the night up at Portland, but they said if we have tents, that we're allowed to go up there, which is cool. Yeah, sorry, man, I don't have a flashlight, guys. That don't do no good. We got a kitchen here. Cool. Stove. Are you shitting, you guys? Wow. Wonder why nobody's ever filmed this before. Beds here. Beds there. Got 4 beds up here, 5 beds. I just set my tent right here and be happy. Alright. There you guys go. There's Portland Gap. Ah, I'm gonna jump. Ah, ah. Fuck, 55 years old tomorrow, and I'm able to do this with 12 screws in my leg, a whole bunch of titanium plates holding my leg together, my hip together. Damn. Feels good to be alive, though. You know, be honest with you guys. Some days I wake up and go, fuck, I don't even want to live today. But today I feel like living. Look at that. Well, catch you on Mountain Peak, okay? Blue Mountain Peak is our next destination.